Hello, YouTube bros. Grizzly here, and I'm back with Mr. Morsterson and One Frame Mon.
Hello, people.
And apparently my name is Mr. Morsterson.
Mr. Mortensen.
I said Mr. Mortensen.
It sounded like you said Mr. Morsterson, like you mixed
Mr. Morsterson.
My name with Worcestershire sauce. I can't even say it.
Mr. Worcestershire.
Come on now.
Shire.
Let's go to the Shire. Off on adventure we go.
I'm going on an adventure, Gandalf. It's a bunny.
That sounds like a perfect recreation of the movies.
No.
I still need a bunny. God dang it.
Oh, you should have told me. I could have killed it for you.
Kill the next one you see.
Use the trading tray to give you rabbit fur.
Got it.
Wow, you're lucky because he didn't even move for 3 seconds.
Take your rock bag.
Oh, jeez. Rock big.
There we go.
Fuck walls. I walk around them. I walk around walls. I don't care about walls. And this got triggered, but there's nothing in it.
I'm just wandering around. So what's the plan, guys? What do we do next?
Spider, kill it!
Do you think we actually have a plan ever?
No, I was making an assumption, which I already know is bad.
I was wondering, my light has been out this entire time, and I don't know why.
Oh, I do that. Samantha,
do you?
You got the rock bag?
Yeah, I just got it. Stupid spiders everywhere.
I'm just doing parkour while I'm waiting for something to do.
Collect rocks and sticks, because rocks and sticks aren't great.
I'm chasing a rabbit.
Do it.
Sticks are considerably more great than
my rocks. Goal is to go down to the beach.
So 10 rocks is what we can total.
And find alcohol.
Ooh yeah, let's find alcohol. I wanna just chug that all day.
You're okay, girl. I have 4 more booze. Jeez, I am out of booze.
Why does it lower energy? That sucks.
Because you're talking about alcohol?
Yeah, it's so stupid.
Because that's realistic.
I could have sworn it usually gives people more energy. Like, they get all hyper.
That's sugar.
I know sugar does that too, but like, when you go out to parties, what do? You drink beer and alcohol.
No, I don't drink beer ever, so.
Well, neither do I, but I don't drink any
beer. Beer is disgusting.
Alcohol is disgusting itself.
Not really. But beer specifically is disgusting.
I hate all alcohol so far.
Good job, you're just like me.
Well, you found a couple that you liked.
Yeah, well, I can only drink a little bit before it's like, too much.
I even have room for 6. Dang it.
You don't have any more room for 6?
I have 26.
Well, I am looking for alcohol and birds. I'd like to max out my inventory with arrows.
What the hell was
it raining?
Like, I'm the type of person that drinks wine and, more concentrated stuff. Because I don't really care for more than that.
So they changed. So you know how they always had that girl with the hair on stakes everywhere?
Yeah.
Well, they've changed it to where that now there's more varieties instead. This dude has a boot in his head with pens coming out of his mouth.
What? Where is this body?
Look for my name.
I see Mortensen's name.
Oh, do you? Ooh. I should just find some more grass.
I can see yours.
Oh, there you are.
But there's like pens coming out of his teeth, and this looks terrible. Oh, the chute's not actually going through his head, it's just tied to his head.
Chimpokumon?
What?
Huh?
It's South Park spoof of Pokemon. One of them is Shu.
Where in the world did that come from? We're even talking about Pokemon?
It's South Park. It's called Chimpokumon.
I know, but you mentioned like a Pokemon thing, and then like I didn't see the correlation from Shu to a South Park reference. I know. You said it twice.
Yes. I'll say it once more.
No. I leave. Just kidding.
I have twin berries.
You want to come and see this, Josh? Or?
Almost
slowly make my way there.
Oh, there's even more heads. Or more bodies over here. Oh, this is where
there are heads on the bodies.
Filling out people were.
I'm gonna try not to fall to my death.
It's easy, just play Skyrim.
I'm gonna take
and you're
this
fine.
Lovely forest path.
Wow, you're taking a easy way out?
No, I'm taking the long and winding road.
Oh, hey, there's a cave right here, too.
Shall we explore?
But yeah,
what brand of
head
phone does this guy in his mouth?
That's a skull.
What? Skull? It's a head.
The one in front of you? That is a skull.
That's a skull.
Well, for me, it's a head with a shoe and pens sticking out of it.
Yeah,
so.
We don't have
it's
that.
It's a skull with a toothbrush sticking out of it.
Yeah,
head.
It's a skull with a toothbrush.
Really? I want to see
that
now. That
was anticlimactic.
Well, do you guys want to go in the cave?
We're going caving now?
Yes, it's been a few episodes since we've gone into a cave.
Well, I'm going into the cave then. Follow me.
I'm following myself.
We have to follow you?
Duh, I'm the light bearer.
I am the bearer of my own life. Oh look, a barrier. I need my katana. Oh look, a skull thingamajig.
For me.
One marker.
Oh, he ran away. Gotcha.
There, I didn't. I walked slowly. I crouched. That was not running. There's a painting. I'm not painting. Drawing. Timmy
well,
drawing.
Well, don't destroy it. He has a camera in his mouth. He's ugly.
Pick it up.
Oh wow, nice of you. I don't have to hit anyone. I don't hit this wall. There we go.
Whoa. I thought you guys were
sticks.
About to
go
to
war. Alright.
Sticks and stones may bake my
bones. Bake my bones.
Yes, we're going to use sticks and stones to bake your bones. Because we have been doing that.
Soda!
We have a dead body. Hey, look, I found a
I need
passenger.
More soda!
I might that again.
Don't.
And, yep, yeah, passenger.
Not popping up for me. I think it's
because
you're moving up.
You have to be, like, walk up to it, though.
I know, look.
On my screen, you weren't even close to it, so. But you just did go to it this time.
So what we need next is a soda bag, so you can hold more sodas.
That would
be
too OP. That would be broken OP. Because you'd never ever have to do anything again. You just have to take soda. Alright.
You guys want to follow me?
No.
Does it not look like I'm right here? I'm not following you.
I don't remember this cave at all.
Oh, hey, look, bats. I'm a horrible person. I killed them.
You already killed everything else. Like, doesn't it matter? Rip. Oh, look, the water stuff and the jigs. I am stuck in nothing. I'm stuck on nothing once again. This game is just getting stuck on nothing. There we go.
Stuck on nothing. The game.
Soda!
We still need our...
Soda!
We still need to find the rebreather. Cave map. And cave map. And the rebreather again.
And exploding stalactites.
Yes. Oh look, a skull with light in it. And another way. Weren't you here last time we recorded? I feel like I recognize this way too much.
Maybe. A lot of caves look very similar, truthfully, 100%.
Well, it would have to be exactly the same
Netta,
loadout.
Didn't we go hiking
layout,
in
which
this
is not
cave?
The...
It looks familiar.
Yeah. Yes, we did. We went hiking here. Where's the wall we need to climb up then? Heads, more. Ooh, cassette tape.
Oh, light.
Yeah, in this guy's mouth, there's a cassette tape.
Oh, wow, and it's glitched and floating in front of me.
And... yep, it is. Can I not pick it up? Do I already have it? Isn't it not letting me pick it up?
I don't know.
I'm not being able to pick it up right now.
Weird. But yeah, I don't recognize these heads being here. So you're going to get yourself caught on fire because you keep running into me.
Well, there's a floating cassette tape in front of me.
I'm going to take this cassette tape with me.
Floating cassette tape.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna take it with me. Wherever I end up going.
I'm just waiting for you to get whacked in the back or something and die.
I don't even care. I have my cassette tape to save me. Let's go. A thing. Yep,
let's
religious
read this.
Cult stuff. It's not interesting to me. I picked up a thing that didn't show me, so that's cool.
Cross.
Well, I didn't need to see it, I guess. Oh, look, another crack in the wall.
Oh, he's missing his head completely. Nice.
And there's... we're back into the sinkhole part of the cave thingamajig.
God damn, I'm getting stuck on this dead body.
Can I not break this box? I guess not.
Oh, I just...
So we're back in the ledge in the sinkhole cave. Never mind, this is where we originally found the cave.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So, yeah, let's not jump down there. Let's go all the way back again. Did you just drop? Okay. I guess it was...
Well, wasn't there a cave off to the left, too?
No, it wasn't. This is this is a different one.
Oh, okay.
Like, there's nothing to walk over.
Oh, crap. Mortensen.
This game doesn't have any sense, because I stopped completely, and it's still burnt going.
So, do you want to cheat and exit... completely and then enter so you go back to your last save?
It's gonna happen anyway.
Oh my god, that was a
yeah, he just lost all of his stuff.
Not really, because I didn't pick up anything important really, except the fucking the one passenger and the
plane. Well, I mean,
drawing.
if you start from the very beginning from the plane.
No, obviously that doesn't happen, because that's not how this works. I go to the last save, like it always. That's how it always
works.
For
us, it always goes back to the airplane, and we lose everything.
Then you have clicked new. Like, I quit the game instead of dying.
Oh, you meant you quit the game first, and then...
So,
okay.
Yeah, so re-invite him back to the game. Yeah.
You didn't say you quit it, so... I thought you were saying it just goes back to your last save, even if you're in the game. It's like, no, it doesn't. Like, kind of crazy. No.
No yawning?
No, yes. You're gonna make me yawn. God damn it!
So it's bad for... You just said wake... You said I was gonna wake you up, which would be a good thing.
Oh, now I got the floating cassette tape. Haha! I think
you know what number it was?
5.
Yeah, I already have 5.
Yep.
And now I have 2 floating cassette tapes.
Wait, seriously, you have 2 with you now?
Yes.
That's amazing. I have cassette tape 1 and 5, I believe. Should we go and rescue Mortensen now?
Rescue? What in the world are you talking about?
Okay, meet up with you so we can come back in.
I know exactly where to go, so...
Okay. So I guess they're just gonna meet us back here. We gotta strip again. God damn it! Okay, that was weird. You sure you know exactly where to go?
Of course.
No.
If I say something, then I do. I'm already on my way, so...
Sure?
That moment you get horribly...
Hey, look, the wall respawned.
No, this is a different wall.
Should we go the other way, then?
No, that's where we came from.
You said this wall is a different wall.
Yeah, this one is. We didn't come through here.
So are we just gonna wait for Mortensen?
Yeah, that's what we're doing, pretty much.
Gotta love hitting rocks and how it sounded like breaking wood.
Ugh, God, you got me yawning now, and it's terrible. That sounded the realistic. Biggest one I've ever heard. Oh my God!
It's a skull pinata.
Hey, Red Control. There's a gym near me that Red controls. I might go over there later and help him out.
Yeah, I dropped one of my Pokemon off at a gym that Yellow controlled when I was at my parents'.
Nice. Is it still in there?
No.
Okay, I didn't think so.
It came back yesterday.
How long ago did you drop it?
Friday afternoon.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Did you at least...
A bat spawned in my ear.
I got
you
nothing.
Least... You didn't collect the coins?
I didn't get anything.
Do you know how to collect the coins?
Nope.
So, when you click on your player, and then there's a Pikachu coin, you click on that, and then up in the right-hand corner, there says, there's a shield, and you click on that to get them while you're in a gym.
Ah.
So, now you know for next time. I don't know if you're seeing it swing the same way I am.
Oh, probably not.
If you're swinging at the same time I am, probably not.
I'm swinging at it each time it gets back to me. It's bouncing off of you.
Yeah. There we go. We're just playing Pinata until...
Pinata?
What is that one game with the ball that goes around the... around the pole?
That's very specific.
Well, Tetherball! That's what it is.
Tetherball. But it's not attached to a pole.
No, it's attached to the ceiling, which works kind of-ish.
That's not very different.
I still gotta get my mail today. Oh, crap.
That's quite important.
My jerky XP was delivered 2 days ago, and I haven't gone to go get it. Yeah, it's the Islet challenge.
I should probably swing by my apartment. The next loot crate should be there any day now.
What? It shouldn't be even close to time yet.
Huh? It's past the 20th.
He's using hacks.
It doesn't come until... It's not supposed to come until, like, the 8th. I haven't even gotten an email saying it's on its way yet.
I have never gotten one on the 8th. It's always been about the 20th of the month.
Oh. Hey, Mr. Mortensen!
Because I have a sense of direction.
And I'm starving to death. You took two of them.
Break the wall. I have a bad feeling about this wall.
Bring down the wall!
Break the wall down! This is a useless wall. There's nothing.
Please. Pink Floyd? Come on, guys.
No, I'm thinking of a thinking of the theme for a wrestler, not... Oh, there. Yeah, this is the cave we were in last time, so we're just kind of going back and forth for no reason.
You back no, into me and set no, me on
sorry. You're not on fire.
She likes putting people on fire.
No, I don't.
Liar. Shut up, father dude. Shut up, father dude. Don't walk...
You made a mistake. You very much
no, I didn't, because he can't get over here, just like last time we killed him like this. Do not remember this.
No, I remember him in a different one, not this one.
This is the last time, though, I can remember. See? That's how easy it was. Nice. Super easy. I just had to take his attention with the fire, and then he was dead.
Yay.
Not to play video games. Peace be a passenger. Nope. Okay, nope. Okay, nope.
Now they're just half bodies.
Yeah, when we went back down here, and then, like, we're just gonna do the exact same thing again. Let's not. Let's just go find a different part of the cave.
Let's go up instead of down.
Yeah, because we didn't go up last time.
Sure.
God, this chair is
awful. I require more light. Torchbearer, whose torch just went out.
Yeah.
Torchbearer! We need a lantern bearer. That's a better thing to have at this point.
It'd be nice if you could collect the lanterns you find in the caves.
Hey monster, I can hear you, boy. Can't see them though. Oh, there, I can see them.
Oh, just kind of
walked. He
us.
Just walked casually towards me and didn't care. He's just still just standing there. Oh, now they're moving.
They're moving quite quickly.
Interwall with them. Fucking domination. Oh, what the fucking fuck are you doing? Die, would you? Die.
That's
the other one. This is why the spear is so good. Look at his neck. What the fuck?
We broke his neck.
he's shocked. He doesn't know what to react at this. Instant explosion. Instant body explosion.
Why does this go out so freaking fast?
Cause reasons.
There's a breeze in the cave.
Oh, look, there's a lantern here. Wow.
Yeah, if only we could take that, that'd be really cool, actually. Oh, cool.
Did we put that here?
No, it's just there.
But you can add more leaves to it. It's awesome.
Yeah, that's
just
one
like
of the things
how
they fixed,
bonfires
actually.
Just spawn in caves. Like, that's also spawns in caves. Or is this there
yeah,
in the first place, I guess?
Yeah, they fixed it to
where
you can actually use it now, which is nice.
Nice.
Oh, look, a chair.
I sit in it, but I can kick it around.
This is probably not a blow up a wall because there's nothing.
No, you're not. You jumped into me with your torch, Amanda.
Oh.
You need to stop doing that.
You need to stop doing it. If you want to be torchbearer, you be torchbearer then.
You need to stop doing what I'm doing.
Okay, but then that would put you in charge of killing mutants and fathers.
Yeah, and. I didn't
mothers. Babies.
I killed more babies than you did.
What's the dead end? So let's move on.
I just throw explosives at them.
Yeah, like a cheater.
Cheater pumpkin eater?
No. I'd rather not eat a pumpkin.
Pumpkin seeds are tasty though.
But not a straight pumpkin.
Pumpkin pie is decent.
Yeah, but
shall
you can't
we climb up
eat.
The rope? In
sure.
The nighttime?
You don't want to eat the straight pumpkin, this raw straight pumpkin. That's not good for you. Well, it's probably not that it isn't good for you, but you don't want to. Oh, look! I found a glitch. Fix your game, guys.
What?
You'll see if you watch my thing.
Well, I probably won't, so what?
Well, then you have to find out yourself.
Well, just tell me. Don't just be like, oh, it's glitch.
Look, another one.
And it's night.
Yep.
Of course it is.
Another one.
Oh, hey, look. We marked this one with a flag.
Yeah,
because
we were
because
going
we've already been here
it.
Last, like, not
too
long ago.
No,
because
we were going into it, but we didn't go into it. Well, I need to
that
eat real quick.
That sentence made no sense. We were going into it, but we didn't go into. Weren't going into it. What?
We were going to go into it, but then we marked it so we could later on. So we didn't go into it. Alright, where to? Home?
Yes.
Yes, but let me kill this lizard first.
Okay. Fuck you, grass. I need some leaves.
The dark deed has been done.
Has been. Been. Completed out of fucking no.
You guys going?
Yes,
maybe. Yes.
Like I said, are you guys coming when I'm in front of you?
Skyrim physics!
Yay!
Oh, I already see our base. Dang, that was fast.
It was very close.
Wait, so yeah.
Who needs a door? I can just jump over. I don't care about doors.
Ah, oh, dang it. I almost landed right on top of it. That would have been so cool. Can someone unlock this real quick?
No. I'm sorry, no solicitors.
It's...
God damn it. But don't you want some Girl Scout cookies?
What?
Read the sign. No solicitors.
Wouldn't that be terrible? Just throw away Girl Scout cookies. I would be disappointed in whoever would do that. Girl Scout cookies are too amazing. You know, we could totally sleep till day, but we're just,
it
like,
sounds so
here.
Overhyped. Everyone always
Girl
talks
Scout
about
cookies? Yeah.
Honestly, they're not as good as other things.
Oh, yes. Whatever. They're amazing.
M&M cookie bar.
That
is amazing.
That's homemade. Not what I thought about when I thought better. I.
Thin Mints right. are amazing.
Keebler, Grasshopper cookies are about the same.
Keebler?
They're not
oh,
exactly
everything makes
the
sense
same.
Now.
They're made by elves.
Yay, elves.
No, I know a person with the name Keebler, so I'm like, ooh, okay.
Hey, look, we have water. Everyone, fill your water skins if you have one.
No.
Yeah, but I can't fill it because it's...
Drink
oh,
it.
It's actually empty. Where did it become empty? Don't take jump with
you,
all of it.
You only need Mortensen. Only fill it once.
I only did it twice. It's fine.
No, that just means you took a lot of the extra water. It only takes once to fill up 100.
Yeah, then it should make it so you don't actually fill it up when it's already full. I blame game design.
Just don't do it then.
Because I didn't know it was a thing. That's the difference.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, Amanda, if you ever get locked out, I found the perfect way to get in other than jumping over.
Just walk around like this, you mean?
Oh my god, damn it.
Then isn't that wall kind of useless if you can just walk right through it?
Well, you have to jump.
I don't think they're smart enough to do it. I hope not.
I mean, what's the point even? You can just walk around. Like, it's not like it's a big deal. Like, it's actually faster to just walk around, say.
Yes, but it's more interesting to watch someone look like they glitch through the wall. Like the bunnies. And I set myself on fire again.
Nice job. You tend to like to do that, don't you?
I blame the glitch.
I like how I only heard of you being on fire like 5 seconds after you said you were on fire. Nice sinking game.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What happened to the little bunny in this cage?
There's a single bunny? Oh, because it's not in
there
anymore.
There was one.
Yeah, because Amanda killed it.
Okay, with all the bunnies in there, why aren't they breeding? I want
to
see bunnies just
randomly.
We
don't need them to breed anyway, whatever.
There might be too many in a cage to breed.
Okay, fine. I'm going to put one bunny from each cage over here.
I got
the
one.
The max number of bunnies is 7. And Mortensen is crafting a breeding cage.
Hopefully. At least I think they do. They breed.
I thought they were supposed to. Let's check our survival guide.
Checking Google.
Do bunnies breed?
All right.
I should probably make some super help.
When left alone for a while, rabbits will start to breed. Okay.
Then leave them alone then.
I like to stand on top of their cage and just stare at them.
Yeah, that's very nice.
I know, right?
No. No.
No.
You just sit on the bench and ignore you. Just kidding. I like how my spirit's actually kind of gets held like that. That's cool. Whoa, when you open the main menu and you have like gloom off, it's very different from the actual game. Holy shit, that's weird.
When you have what off?
I have bloom off. And when I open
Oh
the
shit.
menu, everything looks really strange.
Where is the gloom?
Like just if you just open the menu from the game, like it's weird.
Oh, bloom.
I said bloom after I said gloom.
It sounded like you said gloom.
But I said bloom right after.
I don't know what to change.
Like the menu itself is super bright, and you know, whatever.
Yes. It's bright for me when it's on still too.
So something was added to my to-do list.
Oh, really?
Explore Dead Cave.
Oh, okay.
That's
Because
nice.
death. Because death. All right, we're at 30 minutes though. So,
Yes, we
A bit
are.
over,
thank
actually.
you. Yeah, a little bit. Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out One for Man and Mr. Mortensen. And we shall see you next time on the forest. Bye bye.
Bye-bye now.
Mr. One Free Man signing off.